We was eating a little bit of popcorn, and then I got her the little corn.
Hey, Jules.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the show. What you got, baby girl? Oh, Molly, Molly. Of course, Molly wants to love it, too. Oh, hey, baby babies. Hey, baby girls. You want to pet Molly? Molly, come here. There you go. Pet Molly, girls. Pet Molly, girls. Hey, Molly. Good job. You love your Molly girls? Do you love your Molly girls? You ready to get out, Tinkerbell? This is the pajamas I remember Kenzo wearing when she was little all the time about too. Yes, your pajamas. I'm talking about your pajamas with Tinkerbell. Oh my gosh, this is so surreal. How do I have another little one? Wearing this itty bitty little outfit. Say, Molly. Say, Molly. Say, Molly.
Molly.
Molly. Oh, Molly on me. Get out. Here, get me. Ah, get me.
Ew.
Oh, get me. Oh. Thank you. Molly, good job. Is it Molly? Molly. Take a break to your cheese. Bye-bye, cheese. Okay, you ready to get out? Come on, let's get out.
Molly.
Molly. Yes, that's Molly. Breakfast and watching Jake and the Neverland Pirates. I was about to say just the Neverland Pirates. Jake and the Neverland Pirates. And Molly wants some more loving. Loving, loving. Go and get Mommy, Molly loving. She can't touch you. Go and get her dirty. She's like, are you done eating? She's eating oatmeal again. She's oatmeal about every morning. Because it's super easy, she loves to feed herself. So, it's the easiest thing to fix since she can like feed herself. So, and breakfast wise. And, but like she'll, like I showed you another vlog, she'll like, hand me the spoon and let me get it. What? What you getting me? What? What? And I was eating a little bit of popcorn before I go to the salon. And I was trying to see, my brother's coming to get his hair cut. Sorry, this is super loud. I just realized how loud this was. I turned it up because when my washer is on, it's, you can't hear the TV because the washer is on. I'm washing some clothes. I'm going to hang up hopefully before I leave. They'll probably be in like 20 minutes and it's got 2 minutes. So I should be able to hang them up before I leave. A lot of my new clothes I've been getting at boutiques are where you have to wash and hang them up, but all of Joel's clothes, oh gosh, I got some, so my camera died, sorry guys. I don't know what I was really saying, I was just talking about us eating breakfast and our morning, trying to get stuff cleaned up and washed up, and Molly is all over me this morning. Anytime I talk to you guys, she is like on me, wanting loving. So, all gone. And I got her some dried fruits. And we was eating a little bit of popcorn. And then I got her the little corn, too, in this cup here. And she ate all of her. It's going to be full babies. You want Molly? Molly, she wants you. Got her. Get this, thank you. But I may go eat lunch with my brother. I don't think he has time. He's coming to get his hair cut. And we might can run. There's a clock near us, so we just run up there and get lunch sometimes really fast. Okay, my clothes are done. I gotta hang these up and I gotta get going. I think he's gotta get back to work though, so we probably won't have time. So I was trying to decide though if I was gonna eat a little bite here before I left. If we were gonna go do that. So I was trying to wait to hear back from him, but anyway, I'll see you later.
Whoa! 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 I'm gonna go to Jimmy John's for lunch, but take a look at this. Got to slow that down, Heather. That again, that sign right there said $1 subs for customer appreciation day. And the amount of money that I would lose because I would have to be clocked out so long would cost me like three times as much as the normal sub would have cost with that line. So just I'll go spend my money somewhere else and really save money, because I would lose money by getting that dollar sub because of that line. That's crazy. And all those people are doing the same thing. Like, oh, let me save, you know, $6 on this sub, being clocked out of work for an hour. That's crazy. I'm just mad that I'm not in that line, but I gotta make myself feel better by that kind of logic. Time to find out where I should eat now, but oh well, it was worth a shot. Somebody told me about it, one of the patients, and I was wanting to try it out, but goodness gracious, that was a long line.
Okay guys, so I'm heading home from the salon, and yeah, just been here busy this afternoon. I had a little bit to edit, which was nice. Oh gosh, I was looking for my phone. I was like, where did it go? There it is. Everybody's out at the park. So nice. Super nice. I need to get out all of our summer stuff. I'm so ready to get out shorts and put up our all our big jackets. And also, head home. It's kind of late. It is 7. I think I still love this, how we got it set up now. So, like, my magazines are up there. I want to get, like, a little display case to go under here eventually. But, and then I need to write that better. I just wrote that up there really quickly. But, yes, it's getting late. It's going on 7, but I'm heading home. So, I'm excited to get home. I'm going to make spaghetti tonight. Yummy. I was trying to decide if I wanted to go get us something. Yeah, I was trying to decide if I wanted to go get us like pizza or something. I think I'm just gonna go home and make spaghetti, even though it's late. It's fine. So I might have to eat a little snack, so I'm starving. But it didn't take long to eat spaghetti, fix spaghetti. So, and it's so, I love making spaghetti. It's all of our favorites, so.
Say we put our hands up, we're playing our song. Yeah, I had to turn the music on to get some footage. I don't like that. She's like, I want to dance, Dad. Please, Dad.
We want to dance. Yeah! I'm going to let Mommy and you don't turn the song on.
Okay. I really wish I could have some music out here. No! Oh! No, I got the music playing. Okay. Chill.
Woo!
Shut door!
You going to play?
Yeah.
Here, take this. Take this to Dad.
But Daddy's showing off his phone.
Okay.
But okay.
Yep.
Hey, Jules.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the show. Molly's out, guys.
What? Hold on, I'll pick you up.
Oh, but I already
did. That gate's a little broken.
Oh, no. I'm going to film.
I'm not dancing, though. You're the one dancing. Dad's not dancing. Not without y'all. Play to film you. Get her. She said, I can film you, too. And you. Hop, Claire. Hop. Boom.
Reverse.
Reverse. Cha-cha, girl. Cha-cha. There you go. Claire's learning the cha-cha slide.
Cha-cha again.
There you go.
Turn it
out. Turn.
Slide to the
right. I think Heather knew this dance in the womb. Isn't that right? Your mommy knew how to do that dance in the womb. Claire said she had to join the big kids. Are y'all tearing up this thing?
No, we are not.
I think you are.
But Daddy, you should come. You can fix that hole.
I don't know if I can. That's not good. Y'all keep going through the hole and that makes that hole bigger.
Daddy, you can fix it.
I don't
Mom,
know.
Mom, you always fix it.
Well, if duct tape doesn't fix it, then I don't know what to do. Claire, whoa, let Claire on there. Let Claire. Jump. Help, help sister.
Bob.
Go, Claire, go. Jump, jump, jump. Nice. Yes, there is a hole. That's not good. Go, Claire, go. Go, Claire, go. Good job. You need out. Okay. Keep jumping. What is it? Jump. Claire's getting the hang of this trampoline. Isn't that right, girly? Nice. Is that how you dance? That's how you bounce on a trampoline this whole time. What was I thinking? There you go, girl. Whoa. All right, get on the center and then. Train. She got scared. She's like, "What? Where's it at? Where's it at? After you. Watch out. No worries. She was like, I gotta get out of this trampoline as fast as possible. Are you climbing up? Can you climb up? You're a fast learner because of your sister. Kinsley was never climbing up this ladder at her. If
I climbed it up and her did it.
I know. But she's learning fast because of you, Kinsley. Kinsley never would have climbed this at this age.
Where's fish? Roar!
You like shiny things?
Yes, I do.
It is shiny, boys.
We're just playing. What are you? Whoa, whoa.
Mommy!
Scary! No. No! She said no! Hold my hand.
It's okay, no.
One! On your mark, get set, go!
Are you okay?
I'm gonna catch you! She doesn't. Here she comes! I know. It's really slick. It would be fast. She would go down fast. Are you laughing at Joshua jumping off of there? Are you having trouble? You can't make up your mind? I think you should do it. That's just me. You mean you go down further?
Okay, now you can hibernate. Come on. Now you can hibernate bears.
On your mark. Get set. Go. She's like, I want my shoes off.
Yeah.
Bye bye. Look how close she is. She's like, I'm thinking about
booty.
It. On your booty? What about your booty? No, okay. Maybe next time. Good job, Kenzo. You can do it too.
I need help or something.
Go, you need help?
I'm not doing it. I'm coming down there in just a minute. So hold on.
Am I supposed to act? You're not fooling me, Claire. I know you're not going to be really going down that slide. What are you doing, Claire? Just hanging out. I don't like this. Claire, are you having car problems? How did you take that out? That is, I mean, I have a hard time taking that battery out. You are something strong, I'm telling you. You have got some. You can put it. There you go. Thank you. You had, battery was dead. Had to change the battery. Oh yeah, change the spark plug too, yeah. You fixed it, I'm pretty sure. There you go. Good girl. Just bang on the hood until it starts. That's what I do. Oh, there's that train again. Life. She's like, I'm getting out of here. I got time for it. Okay. Okay. Gotta get up. Oh, you gotta play your music. That's right.
Hey, Kenzo. Tell them what we're doing. In here?
Yep.
We are watching too. Or we're going to play.
We're sitting out on their porch.
Yes, we are.
Yep, so nice outside.
So nice outside.
So we'll stay tuned for tomorrow.
Talk louder. We'll stay tuned tomorrow.
Say subscribe.
Subscribe.
Comment.
Like.
Love y'all, bye.
Love you, bye.
See ya tomorrow. Anything else? You about to say?
I know you do that. I think I'll do it. Just kidding. I'm such a good girl.